Adolf Hitler and his henchmen plunged the world into one of the most destructive wars in history. Now, those Nazi leaders were waiting trial for crimes against humanity.
The wrongs which we seek to condemn have been so calculated, so malignant, and so devastating that civilization cannot tolerate their being ignored, because it cannot survive their being repeated.
What happened in Nazi Germany, it doesn't happen suddenly.
Hitler was tapping into existing feelings in the German population.
Evil men can convince ordinary men to do evil things.
Hitler's whole motivation in life was to exterminate an entire race.
How could there be justice after that?
The world we live in now seems to have forgotten many of the lessons of what happened in Nazi Germany.